to break through. And Father, right now, I declare and decree that every spirit of witchcraft, every spell, every spirit that has come to hinder the church, hinder our leaders, hinder the body of Christ in Cleveland, Father, we break the power of the enemy off of the church. Is there any agreement? We have not risen to the place where we need to be. And the satanic powers and witchcraft have established themselves in Ohio, in Cleveland, and we need to break the power of witchcraft. If you've been wanting to operate and be free to flow in the things of God in the Holy Spirit, then you need to be in agreement that we have been in bondage, that we've been bound by satanic prayers, by witchcraft. We need to break the power of the enemy in the name of Jesus. He said that no weapon formed against you would prosper. He said that you would not be harmed. And we have the power. You and me and all of us, our family, we break the spirit of bondage right now. We break the spirit of witchcraft, divination right now over Cleveland. We break every satanic prayer that's been prayed over our leaders and prayed over our worship group.
Name.
glory is here. The King is here.
Do not leave here until you do business with God. But for the rest of you that feel the release from the Holy Spirit to go, I just want to bless you right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this night. We know that this is just the beginning for what you have for this city. Lord, we are touching heaven. We are touching heaven tonight and bringing it to earth. You've allowed us to kiss Jesus. And we thank you, Father, that you came and you honored us with your presence tonight, that you broke us, that you poured out your Spirit upon us. You are healing us. You are restoring us, and you are renewing us. So, Father, in the name of Jesus, I send those that you have released to go out in peace, to be led forth in joy. And may the mountains and the hills break forth before you, that you go out in the joy and the presence of our Almighty God.
Fire of the Holy Ghost. Sing.